Edge is amazing. It's a puzzle game where you control a colorful cube with which you can move in four directions, and you have to guide it to the end of a level. Like usual in puzzle games, getting from A to B gets progressively harder and harder. You get obstacles like switches, platforms that fall down if you stay too much on them, blocks that can push you out of a level or which work as transportation platforms or as a ledge, and aside of the great gameplay, the visuals are amazing too. I'm sure most people tried out the game at first for the pretty visuals, and with this game, you come for the nice visuals and remain for the good gameplay. As for Edge Extended, it's the sequel to Edge. It has the same gameplay, only that now you get different levels, new ones. And Edge Mod is a mod that tries to add even more levels. It's a little laggy in some levels, and also some levels have some not so great looking textures, but if you liked Edge and Edge Extended, it's worth a try. Overall, the two games, Edge and Edge Extended, are masterpieces. They are fun and engaging. They are in fact so good that I will recommend the games to anyone, no matter their tastes in gaming. I believe these games are among the non-hated Java games. Anyone should enjoy the game, in my opinion.